If you'd like to generate images, text or video on your AI PC, my choice is usually the Intel AI Playground. It's simple and it works locally without any fee or cloud connection. Now, when you have OpenVINO as a backend, it's even faster and it can accelerate your LLMs or RAG applications. Please check my other videos on generating text or images using the Intel AI Playground. Links below. It's also open source. Okay, let's generate text. My backend is IPEX LLM, model is Phi-3 Mini. Take anyone you'd like, and let's enable the performance metrics, and let's write a short essay about something. You might need to load the model if it's the first time. Loading, generating, and we are getting 10 tokens per second. To make sure it's a fair comparison, I'll reopen the AI Playground. Ask again for the same essay, and you can see that the model is Phi-3 in int4 format. Enable metrics, get the model, generate, and we're getting almost 14 tokens per second, almost 40% faster for just one click. Works for me. I'm pretty sure it's worth your effort too. By the way, you saw me loading the int4 model for OpenVINO. IPEX LLM also quantized it to int4. It just happens during execution. It loads the model to the CPU, quantize, and then load to the GPU for execution. I ran it on my laptop, but it gave almost the same speed up on all the platforms I've tried. Try it out, Intel AI Playground, now with OpenVINO as backend. It's free, it runs locally, it's a no-brainer. Thank you.